We are good to go.
Hello everyone, welcome back to what is I think the last Vex video, Vex 5 on my channel. So you've seen Vex 3, you've seen the previous two videos, was the final part in the so-called Vex trilogy, because the original plan was me playing all the Vex games, but Vex 1 and Vex 2 are considered Flash games. Like, they weren't converted to HTML5, so I couldn't play those. So I started with Vex 3. As you know, not seen in the Vex 3 video, the Stickman Deck Parkour video, and I also continued. I followed up with Vex 4, which you've seen in the previous video. Yeah. Please go check it out and leave a like while you're at it. And also, a subscribe to the channel would be very greatly appreciated. I know I don't upload often, but when I can, I upload. Also, the Omicron variant of the COVID-19 virus has been spreading a lot. So, please stay home and stay safe. And whenever you have to go outside, please wear a mask at all times and maintain social distancing, and as soon as you can, please get vaccinated. The only reason I haven't gotten vaccinated yet is because I'm not 18 yet. My birthday is on January 18th. As soon as I turn 18, I'm gonna book an appointment for getting vaccinated, and I'm gonna get it, the first dose, and then after I'll get the second dose in like 3 months after, whenever I get my first dose. Anyway, please. Yeah, okay, social message time, let's get into it. Welcome back to Vex. I would apologize for the lag, but if you've been watching my videos, you know how it is. Also, sorry if I sound really tired, I just woke up. It's like 6 in the morning when I'm recording this. Not the most ideal time, I know, but my mom's gone out of town for the day, and my sister's too busy sleeping, so I figured this would be the best time to record without disturbing her, and you know. Seconds, I'll take it. Moving on to Act 2. Oh yeah, the new feature of Vex 5 is polls. I want to try something. Yikes. Okay, hold on. Ha! So you can use the post to break a fall. That's good to know. It's gone with it. Get on it. Okay, you can see how tired I am. When I thought that would jump, that would boost me, I thought that was the audience block. So you can see that I can, but clearly you can tell that I, well, it's not like we're so intent on the timing anyways, we're just, here. Oh, that's too close to comfort. Anyway, moving on to Act 3. Also, once again, sorry for the scuffed audio, but you know how it is. I think I sound great, and then I listen to myself, and then I cringe. Well, I don't cringe so much as my voice, then I cringe at the audio. And sometimes the music is too loud for my voice. Now it's kind of smooth, not gonna lie. Smooth sailing so far. God, I really need to brush my teeth. Oh yeah, I haven't even brushed my teeth yet. Ay ay ay. How did you manage to get a silver on that? I have no idea. Anyway, Act 4. Aye. Music's too loud for that. This is why I hate the lag. Also, you can hear birds chirping. Again, reminder that I am recording this at 6 in the morning. Not 6:30 now. Buzzsaws, I freaking hate buzzsaws and shurikens at the same time. Wonderful. Oh, you almost got a gold on that. Well, I'm certainly not gonna be complaining. Okay. I'm not gonna put the music on. Let's see, let's put the music on. Nope. Too loud. But like now and then you could like possibly, you know, you're like, sorry, like Hellspawn, you could possibly, you know, lower the Chrome tab volume. Yeah, but that would also do like, listen, I told you it was gonna be scuffed. Okay, that's Ah, wonderful. Love those lasers. Not. That's too close for comfort. Oh, no, man, I thought that was for Singapore for an objective. Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh, ah. Yes, wonderful. Wonderful. Well, again, just by 1 second. How in the world are we supposed to get to the Act 6 of this part? Hold on, let's see. We've gone to that music for so long. Huh, yes. Okay. Yep. I'm over this. I'm just actually some part of me is glad that I decided to do this at 6 a.m. in the morning. Why am I saying 6 a.m. in the morning as if there's any 6 a.m. in the evening? I can just say 6 a.m. or 6 in the morning. 6 a.m. in the morning. That is me, gentlemen. Ladies and people of all gender identities and sexual identities, this is who I am. I am a guy that says not 6 in the morning or 6 a.m., 6 a.m. in the morning. Because that is just who I am. I'm like, Shabba. Oh, wonderful. The solar blocks should be when the lights are off. Oh, great. Oh, yeah, I'm not terrified at all. I am absolutely terrified. This is giving me Among Us electrical vibes. Great, this is gonna be this fucking thing, I swear. Done. Finally. Oh, yay. Keys. Are you fucking kidding me? How am I supposed to even get to the level? Okay. How many do I need? 4 as usual, wonderful. Again, sorry for the lag. Okay. Okay, gotta do this the old fashioned way. Well, as old fashioned as you can get with human cannons. No, okay. This fucking thing, I swear to God. Okay. How is it that every time I go in between the two damn things? Finally. Oh, I see. Oh. How did I survive that?
How did I survive that?
Oh, invisible blocks. Yay! Oh, red keys are on 5 second timer, 40 second. Oh, great, I did not miss these. Sure. Okay, you know what? This might be the act where I rage quit. Yeah, I'm definitely rage quitting on this one. Make no mistake about that, boys and girls. Oh boy. Okay, you know what? How many deaths so far? Oh, only 8. Yeah, I can make this. I can make it! It hasn't even been a minute yet. No man, it has been 1 minute. But it's only been 1 minute. I got this. I can do this. I believe 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 I can do this. Okay, guys, it's not working. No, positive reinforcement. I believe I can do this. I believe I can do this. I believe I can do this. 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 Come on, I'm not gonna race quit now. I'm gonna race quit now. I gotta race quit now. The reason I'm doing this in the morning, like, you know, just when I wake up. See? You got this, see? Yeah, it's okay. A few mistakes here and there. I'm only human. But I'm gonna know. One. see. See, I'm not gonna risk it now. Ah. Well. Okay, this is gonna take a while. This is going to take a while. Oh boy, it's gonna be one of these levels. Yep. Okay, definitely gonna be one of those levels. Okay. Alright guys. I mean, they call the series Vex for a reason. Oh, I'm not even phased at this point. I went through 43 deaths to get past the first checkpoint and I eventually did it. Death Tycoon. Oh, 100 deaths already? Huh. Oh, I got 59 from this alone, huh. 10 more and then you get the lucky number. Ah, I see. See? Not even phased at this point. Act 9? Oh, but wait, we might actually get to the Vexation. I mean, we're definitely not gonna finish the Vexation, but we might get to it. Aye! Music off. Okay, at this point, we're not even concerned about the... Ah, these are where the sights come into play, huh? Fine, about time. I was wondering when they'd show up. Ooh, they got a new design. Love it. Hi. Okay, that's too close to comfort, too close to comfort. Oh, you got ice. Oh, I see. What do you have to do? Huh? What? Oh, the boy. Oh, no. But fuck. Oh my goodness, so close. Okay, this is gonna, well, at least it's a final stretch, so. Ay, ay, ay. So close, it's so far. Ah, see, we're done. Oh wait, we actually get to go to the Vexation. Oh my goodness. Everyone, momentous occasion. I've never seen the Vexation of Vex 5 before. Like, I've seen the Vexation. If you guys don't know what the Vexation is, it's the final level of the Vex games. So, one time I've seen the Vexation of Vex 3, it was fucking crazy. It was obviously not in the Vex 3 video because I rage quit at Act 9 because I couldn't get past the first fucking checkpoint. But I have seen it. It's crazy. And this is Vex 5. I've never even gotten to see the Vexation of Vex 4. Oh my god, there it is. See? I want to try and beat it, you know? We're going to try and beat it. Try being the This thing is messing with my depth perception. This fucking box. Okay. Ladies and GOAT is 4 minutes? Oh, okay. I am so fucked. Yep, I am definitely screwed. Alright. You know what? No time like the present. Let's go and let's get it. This is it. Final test. Do I beat you to the end? You have to redo the entire act. Aye, aye, aye. Okay, you know what? Oh, you know what? No. We gotta retry. Okay, no, the music is not helping. Retry. Bro! What the heck? Okay, this. Okay, you know what? 1 second, guys. Sorry about that, guys. Let's go on. Where were we? Okay. Oh, of course it wouldn't be that easy. TNT? Oh god, I just noticed the timer on top. Yikes, this is fuck. I'm dead. Ay ay. Yo. YOLO. I'm definitely redoing the entire vexation. There's no way I'm not doing it. Are you serious? Okay, this is definitely no. Guys, you have to understand, like, this is the, like, boss level, like, the hardest of the hard. Yep, there's no way I'm making this, so I'm just... Ah, boy. Just gonna wait here, and, run through and delay, prolonging the inevitable, you know? Yeah, I'm just gonna wait because there's no way in heck I'm making this. But we're gonna try anyways, you know, to the end and everything. Okay, wait, hold on. You're kidding me. Just gonna get the lucky number, you know. 6, 67, 68, and 69.
Yep.
Okay, now this is good. So here for the rest of the TNT to blow and me to redo the vexation all over again. Not, I'm quitting. This is like, if I'm gonna go out, at least in the comfort of the fact that I had this many deaths, you know. All right, let the TNT. Yeah. Okay, hold on. We need to know what which time we have left also to, like, you know, the deadline time. Okay, so under 7 minutes and 20 seconds. Yep. Nope. That's it. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like and comment what else you want to see. I have some ideas of what I'm gonna do next. Like, spoiler alert, they're all mobile games. I'm gonna record all the mobile games, mobile game ideas I have next. That's it. Yeah, so I don't know when I'm gonna sit and record it. I'm probably the same day and schedule it for a later day to upload. I don't know, I have to make a decision, but okay, that's it. Hope you enjoyed. If you want to see the previous Vex video, click the video and please subscribe. It really, really helps my self-confidence. Like, it helps that I'm not making a total fool out of myself. Okay, that's it. My name is Aswan, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.